A story has got to keep moving forward. A plank place like this is a fire trap. So much damage. Good shots beat lots of shots. Better get a move on if you want to change things. It's another old world bric-brac. so many leaves on so many things. The Skanaptrut outpost. The Jagni tribe first nested here long ago. The night is ending soon. Ah, you found Torndown. Used to reach into the sky, but it's not so proud anymore. That's a hope hall. Some used to go there every week to join hands and poke together. Not so much hope to go around these days. Good hit. Cancel your picnic plans. Anything else than the bitter taste of toxics would be better. See that rubber scrap? That'll add a bit of bounce for you. The story will go on as long as there is someone there to listen. Awful bright out today. Starting to add up. Waste, hard to find. Even more brains. There's the tyrant who runs this outpost. He didn't expect his tribe to lose, as they're the ones that are ruthless. But now that you're working with their rival, he can see why. He's realized chance seems to take the side of the sharp-witted. It's their last line of defense. Once their guardian falls, they'll surrender. outpost belongs to your tribe now. He says you made them weaker, but they won't give up. Your Sifu thanks you. Your tribe is growing stronger. He says you did a great job capturing the outpost. You're one step closer to ending the tribe wars. It teems with so much life. Feels like something's about to happen today. That's Armageddon's shop up in that little blimp. Got an upgrade bench too. says they've been waiting for you. They're ready to bring death and destruction to the outpost. He says you'd better be. There is a high boom team ready to help. It's so dark out. Well placed. All fired up. Whatever you do, do it right, or don't do it at all. Thank you. Night covers the land. Get up there and get fixing. The end is coming to the world and everything else. There are things out there waiting for you. Grab tight. All fixed up. The arc shooters are already gearing up the high booms. Hope their aimers are fixed too. The outpost belongs to your tribe now. He says you made them weaker. But they won't give up. Your Sifu thanks you. Your tribe is growing stronger. He says you did a great job capturing the outpost. You're one step closer to ending the tribe wars. So many living things squirming about. Might keep you dry at least. You fall a bit short when it comes to resources. Heads up. Scrap's great for building things.